Bazam!
Now we're gonna react to a song called Barracuda, and the requester, Hell, wants us to first check out a little bit of the original just to see.
They call me Hell.
Yeah,
they call me Hell.
You come straight from Hell. So we're gonna check a little bit, like a minute from the original, and then go to the cover by Shershen and Zaritskaya, Kim Shutukmak.
Shout out Kaskis, by the way. I see you in there, Kaskis one. Go ahead.
Yeah, are you ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
All right, let's go. So we're checking the original 1 minute and then comparing to the real request.
By the way, pause it real quick. Pause it real quick.
Yeah.
Have you never heard this song?
I don't know. I might have reacted to it. I don't know.
Huh?
I might.
I'm about to say we don't really need to hear the original. Like everybody knows this song out here. I just sung it. No. Ooh, Barracuda.
Yeah.
That's the song.
Listen, I've
reacted. But go ahead. If you haven't heard it though, if you haven't heard it, then listen to it. But I'm like, everybody knows this song.
Well, give it a 30 seconds. Hold on. I recognize her, though.
So this ain't the end. I saw you again today. I had to turn my heart away. Smile like the sun, kisses forever, and tales it never fades.
Okay. Now let's get to the cover by Shershen Zaritskaya Shuturmak.
Hey, hold on.
What?
We didn't even hear the chorus. The best part was about to come up.
Oh, really? Another one?
If we're going to hear it, at least let us hear the best part.
All right, Jesus Christ. All right, hold on. What is the chorus? Is this the chorus?
Okay, Jesus Christ, Vince.
Hold on. Do you
what
call
the
that?
Hell?
Do you call that?
Do you not respect music?
Do you
cut it off mid-chorus?
Do you call that
That's
the
what
chorus?
You do?
Do you call that the chorus?
That was mid-chorus. Yes.
That was just like a break from the.
Stop with your over analytical bullshit. All right?
I can't do that, man. Right? I can't do that. It's like, you know, going.
Well, you suck at it. Okay, you're not good at it. You don't know good music.
All right. Let's get to this one now. Are you ready? Good. Hey, this sounds lower tuned.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But this is, also, this is like newer, like mixed. That song is like the 80s or something like that.
I know, but it's still tuned lower. Yeah. At least what it sounds like. I like the drum beat.
So this day, I saw you again today. I had to turn my heart away. Smile like the sun, kisses for everyone, and tales it never fails. You run solo in the wings.
I like her voice. The other scene.
This version definitely better. Yeah, this version is way better. I don't like the other song that much. I just know it because everybody plays it all the time. I don't really like the other lady's vocals like that. I don't like how her vocals are pitched over the guitar like the original song.
Yeah.
This one, I feel like they fixed all those problems. So I think this was a good, a very good rendition. Good suggestion.
The only criticism I could have is I liked when she went high. But before that, she was a little bit too wide in her voice compared to the...
My criticism is this video is just as bad as that Angelina video. Awful. I have to sit here and look at this girl's basic, average-looking face with her half booty chin. It's like, do you have a booty? Anyways, like, look, can you guys get more creative with your videos? We don't want to look at you. All right, make a movie or give us something interesting. Put some cartoons. We're tired of looking at your faces. Are you, you guys not aware of that now? You know we have Instagram all day. We can go to Instagram if I want to see this, all right? This is a music video. Give me something. Nothing. It's nothing. Gray background, me with a bunch of makeup on, some tiny lips, and a booty chin. It's a good song, though. I like this version way better than
good, good point. Yeah, videos are getting boringer, more boring and boring with each.
No, they're not. They're getting way more creative. It's just their videos are getting boring. dude, ASAP, bro. ASAP Rocky has the most creative videos of all time, period. Of all time.
Not okay, even close. Okay, I've never seen it, so let's go back. Yeah. I like where she goes high. And the guitar sounds way better. More distortion.
Dare I say, with that chin, she looks like Michael. I can't help it, dude. Hold on, dude.
Did Michael
have that? Yeah, I'm like, that's I know.
But
right there. I'm like,
but did he do that? Did he do that with surgery, or was it? Did he always have that chin?
I wouldn't know. But I think that's why she sings so good. All right. It's the indent making her sing good.
All right. No, I really like that rhythm. There's something with that rhythm.
It's fire, but it's just that on the original version, it's just one guitar doing it over and over. So it's like, all right, it's getting boring. So now that they added the fuller sound to it, yeah, it's they fixed everything that was wrong with the song.
Yeah, I agree. Nice drum solo. You like that, right?
You can go first. You want me to go first?
You can go first.
All right. You know how much I love guitar solos, man. They ruined that. Was the that was the only thing that wasn't good about the song. That guitar solo was way too simple. I can't believe you would say something like that blues guitar solo we heard on that on that Queen song is simple. That's a simple guitar solo. That guitar solo sounded like something that I would hear in some classical music.
Which one are you talking about?
The one that the blues record that you didn't like, but I was like, I was fanboying out over it.
Oh, the live blues song. Yeah, I'm like, dude, that was garbage.
Guitar, I know, that's what I'm saying. Talk to Blaze. I'm like, dude, I cannot sit here and stare. If I'm looking at you in the face while you're looking at me, I'm like, are we going to get married or something? Are we getting married? Are we gonna have sex? Why am I staring at you in the eyes like this? Like, that is super cringy. I hate videos that do that. But
She's playing on her looks. She's playing on her looks. It's understandable.
She doesn't have that good looks. She doesn't look that good.
And she doesn't look bad, man.
In America, she's a very average-looking woman. I'm just saying. The bottom of her face is just a tad too droopy, if you want to be specific. And she has a booty chin. I already said that.
All right, get back to the song. Yeah, you didn't like the solo?
Come on. This is not a model face for me to be staring at. No. You look okay. You're passable.
You didn't like the solo? Okay.
The last part of the solo, it was too simple. I'm like... And even like when they were doing like the progression, I'm like, I don't mind them doing basic progressions, right? But it's a guitar, goddammit. Give me the whole thing. Get me up there. If you're going to just do basic progression, you're not doing anything crazy to not actually give me the notes. That's crazy.
Okay. What else?
Hell, look, I hate to do this to you, Hell, but look, most of y'all is average. But guess what? You know what average means? In the middle. So why do y'all fight? Most of us, most men are average looking. We're not fighting against that. Why do you guys fight against that? Don't call her average. This is a average looking woman. Don't even get me on that, because I'm trying to tell you, like, rating women is my whole is a whole nother past. That might be my favorite thing to do.
All right.
On a scale of 1 to 30, she's a 16.
Well, it ain't a beauty pageant thing. We're judging the song. All right?
Look. Dude, I don't look. All right, so yeah, I gave the song a 8.67. It's like an 8.67. It's a pretty good song. I just didn't like that. If that guitar solo at the end was better, if he would have really took me there with the shred, this would be a 9 song. It really would.
Yeah, I will say this: I would never listen to the original. Because I don't know, there's something to the recording, the sound.
It's very simple. It's very simple.
Yeah, I don't know. There's something with it. I really like the re-rendition of this one because it's like a modern version with way better guitars, drums, and I would say even vocals to an extent. Some parts of her vocals sounded a little bit too soft or operatic or something. Comparing to the other singer, the original, she was like very thinner, but had a better overall tone. But she had nice high tone and the grit. I like that. What else? Yeah, that's about it. I'll rate this one 6.2. Bazam!